When your sister graduates from art school and cuts her cake like this,